I do not know what I clicked. So hello. The guards fucking respawn.
No luck so far. I'll paint my nails red.
These are Delilahs? Oh, I can flush with him. Nice.
You did it. How is he?
Frail and wounded. He'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
All right.
No more blueprints? Okay.
I can pull you into this place. The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned Emily into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid.
What's she playing at? Maybe how is the question.
I told you. You're a woman. I've missed you.
You said that last year. Jessamine's younger than me, and she's a corn every day.
Jessamine's... well, it's complicated. We'll understand someday.
What did I do? I swear.
Next year.
Games in the tower, but at night I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pre- pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it.
Would you like to tell me your name?
We were just playing.
Her name is Jessamine. What's your name?
I mean, I would probably be pissed too.
Mother and I saw the nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now it's your turn.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
What a fuse!
How much of this is true, and how much is Delilah's warped imagination? Saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name, the next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need. Jessamine, Delilah's stronger now.
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
Basically, I could have had the, botanist, anthropologist girl, the crown killer as an ally, I suppose, too. But I murdered her. I'm on the path of death.